CBS 4 Consumer Alert is state authorities are warning Hoosiers of an increase in telephone scams. A recent scam involved those impersonating IMPD officers and asking for money card transfer. Another involved scammers impersonating utility companies. The Indiana Attorney General's office says any demand for payment over the phone is a red flag and should be considered a scam.